Now from behind, if your arms are entrapped, the same move can apply. Drop, put your hands behind you, give yourself room to maneuver. In this situation, I'm going to move towards his right side, pushing him back quickly, move behind, okay? If he still has me tight, you'll reach down with your hands to the legs. I'm going to throw him over my back. To the right. Drop. Get your distance. Maneuver around behind. Grab the back of both knees. Lift up and throw over the right shoulder.